Hello everyone. Today not about my crafts, but I want to show you something what I found on this morning, and this amazed me. So I will found six watercolor album what made I think some girl on to school, but when I will go inside, this really amazed me, and I wanted to leave some pieces from this album and want to show you this all. I think that you will have some inspiration from this album. So first, not finishing picture. This maybe I will think that I used some elements like fodder elements, so just onto my art. This is, I maybe use some background, is watercolor. This also sketching. This vase with tulip and apple. Whimsical castle. Hope you will see great fish. So I'm trying to sketch another fish. Fish. This is native Ukrainian toys. So this girl sketched these toys, and I will see that, hope you will see also that used pen. This is just maybe some village. Sketching. I will think that I will just fussy cut these birds and maybe use this background to something. And this owl I will like very much. So I found some day ago this frame. So maybe I will put this owl onto frame. And it was onto my wall. Another birds. This owl with mouse. This is I think Carpathian mountain, because this is wooden house. And I think that maybe I just some painting finishing. This is teddy bear toys, bunny toys and ball. Something like an aerographics liner, but here is eye. Just some sketching. Next. So this cover I also used. This cover I maybe used only some part with the city. This cover I will use, or just fussy cut this socks. It's great. This. Some house. House, not house. I want this fussy cut and used. And here this sketching onto color. So you will see better. And I think that I will use this part, this part, this part, and this part somehow. And maybe this part. Somehow to create collage. Just pencil. This it's ready for the elements onto junk journal used. This flower dry onto pencil. Cool. This picture. This picture. This clock. It's not a great painting, but it's also possible to use this. So I think I use it somehow. And just blank picture, blank pages. Next, this flower I also used, and this pink background also somehow used. Sketching from pencil. This is trying a copy native Ukrainian painting, so I think it's turned out very great. So maybe I also use this. This is picnic, just made from watercoloring painting. Mother onto kitchen, you will see sugar, oil. This is something. Tree and water. Doctor, fireman, fire, policeman. So it's great also to fussy cut and used somehow. And this elements you will know, and I maybe fussy cut it all, and of course used somehow onto somewhere. Another sketching face. This is native Ukrainian symbols. Onto pen sketching. Here is just black watercoloring paper. Of course it's great to use just fussy cutting. This is super cool because is I don't remember artist, Ukrainian artist who made on this style on 1970s year on Soviet Union time, but this is trying copy this style. So I think is really great, and I just try to live this. It's native, primitive Ukrainian style, this. So it's great. Sketching this picture. Just TV. This picture. Circle, sketching circle. I think this is wall because it's this here. Just line, but I think that I will just fussy cut this line and used this. Not amazing picture. And I remember this made some girl. I don't know how much year she have, but this interesting head. I try to finish this, and I think used this color what she put here to finish this, and also fussy cut and maybe used this picture. Whimsical fish face sketching, not finishing, but is okay. What else? Sketching cat. Sketching cat. Something else sketching. This build is to cat, and I think that this girl have some cat at home. Another side, but this is this. Some balloon. This is all. Gramophone. Oh, this picture on another side. Doggy house. BMW, NASA, try to make. This sketching from pencil. Ukrainian girl. Another thing, I think, is Carpathian motion. Hope you will see. Maybe not, I don't know, but I won't think that this is Carpathian mountain. Ukrainian boy. Bunny sketching. Here is another bunny. 2023. New year. Fun, yeah? trying to face, but here is this face, the Ukrainian soldier. I think maybe it's her father. Here something, I don't know what. Another picture. Sketching. Policeman. And you will see that this girl is really talented. Diamond cover I will use to think positive. Oh, here, NASA, BMW and Pepsi. Just here is, I know it, it's wooden things onto kitchen. So trying to sketch some face. Taras Shevchenko, Ukrainian poet, face. Valentine. This how this call this style, anime style, or how? It's great, it's really great. This bird sketching, but here is this picture. So I decided fussy cut this and used it onto my some journal. Diamonds and it's great. Of course fussy cut all. This is something what I don't know what, but this picture also is great to use as a background somewhere. This rose. Line. This is fun. This is fun. This is another picture. Easter topic. These birds. So I decided it's great to use because this picture has three parts. So you will see line here and line here. So it's great to cut onto line and use the separately pieces onto junk journal. But because here is blank space, so it's great to write something. But I think that I will fussy cut this birds all or made copy from this Xero copy from this and then leave this original page and then fussy cutting from that copy this birds. Another Easter sketching. Easter sketching trying. Here is biggest Easter sketching on Ukrainian tradition. Ukrainian tradition. So what else here? And this some character. So this is really treasure for me, because my artful is not like this, and I really like this old picture, and of course I will use it. Maybe some picture I glue onto my glue book, maybe some picture made xerocopy and use somehow, so I will see. And why I don't made video to this time, I won't say that I will have again some stressful situation. On result, I don't have job on this time, but it's not okay, but not catastrophic. So I think that on result I will found something. And that you will know that I will still made 80C. I will have some I don't know how this called, but it's note book, but I use it like a sketch book or art book. I don't know what this is, but I made some art painting onto this book, and when I will finish, of course I will show you. I will make separately video and about this book, and this book mostly page inspired forest. So I made mostly this book onto forest. So on this time I will come onto forest every morning, so it's great. Okay, so thank you everyone who watch us always, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.